I am Sheikh Abdul Wahid, studying UKG in Nasalat English Medium High School. Today is a happy day because we are celebrating school day. Today I would like to explain you about the important of education. Talabul ilmi farizatun ala kulli muslim. Education is must for every man and men. What kind of education we need? Culture, discipline, education, radiation means... Each teacher has the right way, who is the creator, who is the guide for our life, how to behave with parents, elders, cyber friends, relatives, etc. Nowadays, many shops are open to education, but non-culture in our school teachers teach self-character behavior, manners, everything, some set all over the world, with character, social service, justice and education, profit of the world, teachers us to serve the parents. Help the needy people. Paradise is at mother feet. Father is the gateway of heaven. Neighbors is the source of Jannat. Feet animal well. Don't cut the tree. Don't hurt anyone. Don't tease anybody. These are all the Islamic teachings. We must follow them. Then only we will become true human. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.